In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Claire Redfield succeeded in escaping from the city, along with one of the only other survivors. A young girl named Sherry. However, behind their escape was the lone survivor of the Raccoon City Police Department. Leon S. Kennedy.
What have we got here?
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
What could have done this? What was that? What are these things? All right, that's far enough. Don't move! Don't move. No! What's up with that guy? That was a clean hit. I'm running out of ammo here.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Going on. I arrived in town, and the whole place went
insane. The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Did you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you. You okay?
Still in one piece.
Head to the station. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.